WPBF 25 News at Noon starts right now.
He did not allow her to get out. He struck her, in which she then became unresponsive.
What happened to Andrea Parsons 20 years after the local girl disappeared? We finally have some answers. Good afternoon. I'm Shelley Lockhart. Thanks for joining us. Andrea Parsons was 10 years old when she vanished from Port Salerno in 1993. And after all this time, a suspect has been arrested, and we are learning how police tracked him down. Our Chris McGrath was there for this morning's hearing. And Chris, you got a lot of information.
Right. Brand new details revealed in this case just a few moments ago, Shelley. The lead investigator in this case testifying in court during Chester Price's first appearance, Yesenia Carde, says this man, Claude Davis, the man long suspected of kidnapping and murdering Andrea Parsons, ratted out Chester Price. The sheriff says the two were friends. Price charged with kidnapping and murder, but Davis has never been charged. But in court, the investigator said both men were outside of a grocery store in Port Salerno back in 1993 when Price snatched the 10-year-old, who, according to the investigator, fought back.
Chester confirmed that he did put her in the van, into Claude Davis's van. Andrew Parsons bit him on the hand trying to get out. He did not allow her to get out. He struck her, in which she then became unresponsive. The following morning is when she was disposed of.
Now, the body of Andrea Parsons has never been found. Yesterday, the sheriff says this case is not over and said more arrests could come. As for Chester Price, a judge denied his bond. In Stewart, Chris McGrath, WPBF 25.